Be out in the bean field with him. There's something going on out here today.